Being dead after training, it's alright, because it gives you the indisputable evidence that you are alive.